scheduled distance. You see the green this time by?
Yeah.
Bobby Gregory rounding out your field. Jason Hall goes fifth, fourth to Tim Mason, third to Daniel Stanford, second to Tommy Eaton, and the winner of your Reno to Burnside Super Stock feature out of Berea, Kentucky in car number 89, that is Logan Preston.
Put your hands together for Logan Preston! Brother man, come over here in front of the car, let me get a word with you. Let me get just a quick word with you, Logan, please. Brother, it's got to be a good way to start off 2022. How's it feel to get you in right here, starting off early? Says it might be a good season, man, brother.
It does. 2 years in a row, we've won the first one. Last year, we had a really good year, and then ended bad luck. But thank you for putting on a great racetrack. Man, that was so much fun.
There you go, man. I know it takes a lot of people to get up down the road. You got sponsors. Who do you want to thank here?
I want to thank my wife. She's always with me and helped me and lets me do this. I want to thank Larry Yance. Without this man, I don't know where I'd be right now. Chad, thank you very much. Red Rock Home Center and Eagle Financing. Then you've got you guys and my dad, Jim. We literally built this motor, put it in Thursday, and flawless.
One thing I want to ask you, brother. We're going to see you a lot in 2022 at Lake Cumberland Speedway. Every time you come here, you know about the winner circle. Always running good. Are we going to see you a lot this year?
Absolutely.
Congratulations once again to Logan Preston.
Congratulations.